tonic. I ordered your Dwarven for Retards books on tape. The book was just LOL written over and over, and the tape was a remix of you laughing. A lot. Can I get a refund? Jose Thomas Dures. Listen.
Hi everybody, it's Maylee, Elven Wizard. Been gone for a while. I just wanted to show off this. This is my new Displacer V sweater.
That was probably a misprint. You see, LOL is an ancient dwarven abbreviation for laughing out loud.
Dear Glimmer Moon, I see that Benja's given away free stuff. Can I have something for free? XOXO, Nick Falima. What part of my personality makes you think I'm gonna give you free shit? Oh, XOXO.
If you've heard, Invisible Christopher Walken and I kind of see... Well, I'm seeing... No, he's seeing me, but I don't see him as a thing. But we see each other. Yeah. So this is from him. Hi, honey.
Chances are it was a misprint. Just send everything back along with $79.95 for shipping and handling, and we'll send you a new copy. Eventually, we will get you the right one. It doesn't matter if we have to do this 100 times... Don't forget the $79.95 every time. We will get you a new copy. The right copy.
Oh, what do you want, Nick? You want my bra? How about my panties? You'd like that? Yeah? Well, I just finished this cup of coffee over here. I'll go ahead and address it to you. To Nick's mother's basement, right? Yeah.
This is not the only incident we've had where people have gotten the wrong copy. Turns out people like to bitch.
Dear Jozen, you seem especially aggressive for a cleric of Faelor. Have you ever considered a fulfilling career in tyranny, courtesy of Hexdor? Bane.
Well, if I send you something, you're gonna send me something too, Nick, right? Right? If I get a pair of underwear, I'm tracking you down and killing you with my pitchfork.
Okay, we have a question from Dee Minky. Hi, Dee. It says, Dear Maylee, what's up with your raven?
Mine only said LOL. You've explained that. Mine said you're a fucking retard. That was the special autographed copy you must have sent in the extra $9.95.
Tyranny. I wonder what I would be like as a cleric of Hexdor. You two, kickbox, right now! Undead armies, arise! Kill that guy! Huh, look at this newborn baby! Evil magical items? For me? I'm the king of everything! Huh. It's probably good. I'm not evil. Yep, love burning heretics!
Well, we're on a timeout. We're not, speaking to each other.
Of course it says you're a retard. It's called Dwarven for Retards.
She thinks that I'm holding her back from her social life, her intellectual life, her personal growing.
Dear Tornik, what's dwarven for smoking crack and fucking fat bitches? West Sexy 14. Friday night.
Here's another one. Dear Glimmer Moon, what's your beef with adventurers? Mooby the Golden Calf. Well, Mooby, what's not to like about adventurers? They're rude, they smell bad, they don't tip, they don't call. Cut.
Well, if you haven't already guessed, it's me, Ragdar, back for another stellar edition of the PSAs, because these never get old. Never.
Dear Glimmer Moon, I'm trying to decide between magic missile and expeditious retreat for my next spell slot. Any suggestions? Nick Falima.
Okay. Dear Maylee, do me. F-bomb 85. That's not even a question. Maybe it's a code.
Nick, you impress me with your nerd knowledge. Oh, I love a man who could say expeditious retreat and mean it.
This comment is from Love Motion Story. It is, I have such an undying love for Ragdar. I would totally break my no douchebags policy to get a piece of his hot ass. Well, finally someone gets it.
Have I not made it clear about my profession to you people? I have a master's degree in bar winchery. Are you people retarded? Well, why would I give a flying fuck about your spell slot?
F is 8. Bomb. B is 5. 13.
Alright, I got a question here from Evershear. The question says, hey, Black Razor. That's me, man. Didn't you used to hang out with a couple of guys named Wave and Well? Wave and Well? Oh, you must be Whiner and Weepy.
This love motion story is a coincidence. And I'll tell you why. Because here at Creative Juices, we just instituted a contest that is titled, Hey America, who wants to give Ragdar Hummer a burrito? The big winner could be you.
Hi, Athena here. Hexblade. Got a letter? Dear Athena, is sex better with men or women? Evershear. I don't know, Evershear. Do you like steak or strawberries better? I mean, they're both delicious.
Friday.
Almond Joy put it best. Sometimes you feel like a nut, sometimes you don't.
Anyway, all I have to do is send me an essay about why I should let you give me a Hummer to burrito.
Oh, I remember them two guys, man. There's some pussy swords, man. There's some sissy blades. You know, limp-wristed short swords, if you know what I'm saying, man. They couldn't hack it. If you will.
Then with the essay, include a photograph of yourself, of course.
Wizard of Oz. Writer of the Wizard of Oz. Oh, I'm almost there.
Next question, also from Evershear. Dear Athena, do those chainmail bikinis get good armor class? No!
Dear Jozan, why bother with Paler when Lothander is not only younger and more enthusiastic, but also more in touch with today's youth, as well as the old? He's got a chick, Shantaea. Who does Paler love? P.S. You still rock. Bane. What's with the career advice?
Well, you got the essay, you got the photograph. Photograph of your sister. Oh yeah, Busper! I don't like to pay for my pleasure.
Dear Black Razor. Hoo-ah! How you doing there, man? So, dear Black Razor, you claim to be a bastard sword, but it's pretty obvious in your picture that you're a katana. And online it says you're a longsword. What the hell's going on here? Man, I don't want to talk about this, but I'm half katana on my mama's side, man.
Well, Thunder has a chick. Nah, technically a beard. I don't mean to say anything, but he kind of hangs out with a lot of guys.
Yeah, so the bus fare. Yeah, I know I don't want to fly. Don't give me like a plane ticket, because it's like, it's Hey America. How about Radar gets armored? It's not like Hey Belize.
I got my cousin. He just got a part on Heroes. He's really excited about it too, man. That kid's been in Hollywood for a long time, man. I told him, man, you just gotta keep your chin up. Or some such that would apply more accurately to swords, which do not have chins.
Don't ask, don't tell. Don't ask Lathander, because he's definitely not gonna tell. I don't mean to say anything, but the dude's gay.
Now I'm not flying to Sweden. I'm not, well, actually, if you want to come here, and I'm not gonna turn you down, I mean, shit, like, hot and Nordic and knocking on my door, like, hey, Rintar, I brought you a burrito. Shit, or even a falafel. I'll fucking eat it. I'll let you go down on me. Because, equal opportunity.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! They're on the march! Oh my god, I have to tell everybody! Oh my god, everyone, everybody, time is
up! Lathander? More like, gay Thander. Woo! Score one for Jozan! High five! Up high! Come on!
Alright, so first prize. I come to your house and you get to give me a Hummer and a burrito. Second prize, same thing. Third prize, same thing. Fourth prize. Actually, we just keep on going down the list.
High five! You! Right now!
Sorry, sir.
I'm okay. Does anybody have a tourniquet?
So, join Hey America, how about Ragdar gets a Hummer and a burrito? Many will enter, and I'll win.
And then you have to send us a third thing. Probably a goat.
Probably the good thing I'm...
Okay, still rolling. And action.
Probably the good thing I'm...
Okay, still rolling. And action. Rolling and action.
What did you ask me to say?
Action.
I'm okay. Oh, crap.
Steak and strawberries.
Today we have some questions for you. For me, actually.
Are we rolling?
Yeah.
Nick Falima. Did my shit.
Look. I forgot what you told me to say.
And action.
Dear Millie, Movie, what's my bee? Huh. You're a big dumb animal, aren't ya?
Yes. Just for lit up.